Porsha Williams from Real Housewives of Atlanta revealed she is pregnant by her boyfriend, Dennis McKinsley. Now, this was a secret that was supposed to be revealed on the show, but sources were talking and spilling tea, so Porsha decided to do a spread with People's Magazine revealing her pregnancy. Always thinking about that coin, honey. Yes. Now, some of the things that she did reveal in the magazine was her pregnancy wasn't planned. Now, we remember from past shows how Porsha was trying to recruit guy friends to be her baby daddy, but her and her baby daddy, Dennis, have been dating for about a year now. So they got serious before they decided to have a baby, and he really wanted to have a baby with Porsha as well as she wanted to have a baby with him. So I'm glad she did it the right way. We will definitely see more of Dennis on the show because he is well paid also. For example, he owns a hair company and he's also partners with Porsha with her hair company. And this is how these two met. Like I said, ain't never forget that coin, honey. Okay. But back to the magazine, Porsha did reveal that she found out around July. And being that Dennis' birthday was in July, she decided to wait for his birthday to tell him, which I thought that was cute. She said that he was happy and he was excited because neither one of them have any children, which that's a plus. But the reason why Porsha didn't tell us in July and she waited for a little bit till she was in her second trimester is because she did experience a miscarriage in the past due to suffering with fibroids and having to have a myometrium. I'm not sure if I'm saying that right, but now that she's in her second trimester and everything is looking good, the future parents are already discussing baby name. Now, I'm not sure whether they know the gender, but Dennis chose the name PJ, which stands for Porsha Jr. if it's a girl. Porsha says she's not completely sold on this name. She kind of thinks her daughter will be mad at her later if she was to name her after her. But comment down below, let me know what you're thinking. Do you think Porsha should name her daughter after her? Should it be Porsha Jr., aka PJ? Let me know down below your thoughts. And until next time, peace.